I thought I was done reacting to this series.
Why? Hey, what's up? What's good, everybody? This is the one noise ED to Trouble Child. You're watching Trouble Reaction. Got a video that you want me to react to? Then drop a comment down below. I'll be sure I got y'all, and I'll react to whatever video y'all want me to react. And of course, if you missed out on the last episode, check out the link in the description below or the little icon at the upper right hand corner of the screen in case you missed it. I thought I was done with the series, but apparently I missed one. And for those who haven't seen the first wave of my reactions, Josh Brackwell requested that I reacted to all the episodes of Gars and Retards for Super Mario Glitchy 4's YouTube channel. Digging that I reacted to all six episodes, there's actually one episode that I missed, and which is entitled Swag Party Hostage. I don't think I need to explain about the Garth Retard series, so let's just get to watching.
Rep, which way is it? I better hurry up. Sergeant Mark, is your creepy face in here? Oh geez, why'd I have to be called up to authorities? I'm the perfect role model guard. I swear to God, if his ugly yellow ass is not in here.
What was that about my ugly yellow ass?
oh shit, the button
is you again.
Welcome, we be expecting you. That was my evil laugh. It wasn't a stroke, or... Do you know what? Just go sit your ass down in the corner, dumbass stick in the mud.
What's his problem?
No idea!
Not rap, what's going on here? Swagmaster, as dumb as you are, please come and save me.
What is this bullshit? This drink machine doesn't have beer. Where's the good stuff? What are these weird drinks? Cup, Cup Zero, Diet Cup. Sprit, yellow. God damn, I didn't know our economy was this low. Like so much cup and crap, screw it. Cup Zero sounds like something I can get high on.
Not enough coins, please insert $1.95 more.
I'm sick of your shit drink machine.
Woohoo, top of the morning to you, Swagmaster. How are we on this fine day?
Dear God, I am so sorry, drink machine. Sorry for ever doubting you. Smiley face.
Damn it.
And why is Chris taking so long? Sergeant Mark isn't homo. For Chris, is he? Did Chris run away? Oh well, more booty for me. Hey baby, look at that booty. Show me
my
booty.
God. Hit
me
away,
booty. Snipe you that booty. Waffle waddle and now waddle waddle.
Hello? This thing on? Oh wow, my voice sounds really sexy. I mean, all who are listening, this is a warning. I have two very important people as hostages. If no one tells me where this facility's money vault is, I'm going to blow this whole place up.
You're right in the pussy!
Oh wow, really?
Oh sorry, I just had to say that. The fuck? Oh shit, I forgot about that.
The
announcement
for the new swag club, and none of you are invited because you don't have a swag. Oh yeah, so what's up? Move. It's all fun here.
Holy shit, what has the world come to? Chris was invited to a swag party, but I lost you suddenly, which I am the most swaggiest person in the world. I'm so pissed. I'll show them all. Chris ain't got shit on me. I am coming for you bitches. Out of the way, bitches. Wait a minute, where the hell am I going? Oh crap, where is the swag party anyway?
Oh, you who? Oh, swaggy, I haven't seen you in ages. It's been years since you came to the gay nightclub. Oh, Lord, no. All the fun times we had.
No. And I was like Amy Booty, and it turned out to be Chris's booty. Oh boy, that was a fun night. Kiss me. Oh god, your mouth tastes like ass. Where'd my underwear go?
And then you passed out.
That was only once, and I was drugged. Chris's booty was back good, back swimming's ear. Wait, what the hell am I saying? I need to get out of here.
You have all fallen into my trap.
Oh no shit.
I'm gonna be rich. I am an evil genius.
You don't say.
You know how you said you have important hostage? I know I'm important, but how about that meathead over there?
Silence, fool. Ha 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 ha. That meathead knows the important code to the nuclear rockets.
What? I do? What kind of spaghetti factory have nuclear rockets?
Oh, hello, I accidentally sent the only code to you on accident. I'm such a clumsy, handsome man. Shit.
I remember receiving a letter, but I don't recount it. Wait. Oh, shit. Swag. I have to go do something. Please don't touch the letter on the desk.
Oh, alright, fine. Oh, I got Chris Porton stash.
What is the meaning of this? I'm pretty sure you're the guy. What? Oh, for God's sake. Who is this? I'm sort of busy right now.
Yes, hello. This is Lady McFag. I am sort of lost and I am wanting to go to your swag party.
Look, lady, there is no party. Now why don't you go home and take your medicine?
You fucking lot, mate. How dare you insult your goddamn elders? I'll get my granny ass and slap you across the face when your granny isn't making any more cookies for you chubby chins.
Look, Miss McFag, I don't even...
The fuck did you just call on me? I am gonna come over and shove the chopsticks up that ass and...
So sorry about that. Can somebody please hold me?
God, hell no. No one hangs up in Lady McFag. I'm sure you have peace of my mind.
Wow, what the?
Holy No, I don't want to die. I haven't got laid yet.
Why aren't those idiot guards protected? Wait, what the heck?
I got a swag boner right now. Get on your ass.
Wait, but who is this guy?
He's your worst nightmare.
This is a lot better than looking at that nuclear rocket code thing. Hands in the air for guns and porn.
Did he say what I think he said?
Well, shit.
Hey, you ninja guard. Get that motherfucker.
Swag. Well, looky here. You finally show yourself but ninja. But I have come prepared. But plugs. Even you can't surpass its greatness. God, it's like a master. As shit, full of free thoughts. I guess I forgive you, but ninja. Nom. That laughs pretty.
Wow, guy.
Feel a bit dizzy. Now, what the hell is this crap? Is this the Playboy Mansion? This can't be it. Where's all the naked chicks? God damn it. This is probably where some mental lady lives.
La la la! Mamma mia!
Oh, hello there. Are you a leprechaun or something? Wow, geez. Come here, ass. Oh, crap. Don't shoot. I come in peace. What is with all of you aggro little midgets? I'm not going to hurt anyone.
Go, Ouija.
Huh? Oh, hello, Swag Master. Fine day, isn't it, today?
You piece of shit, what the fuck are you doing here? Get out of this magical place.
Hey, boss. There's a problem. Oh shit, I'll take care of this.
You're only making me more angry.
Excuse me.
Hello?
Well, you older baby. I've never seen such a beautiful looking person in all my life.
I think I like you.
Finally, some movies. Now, what the? Wait, what? Quick question, did I feel actual booties? Or men booties?
Nuclear rocket code, now!
But I forgot my deposit.
Don't give me the bullshit.
No, don't do it.
Don't shoot, he can strip for you.
If you want to be difficult, then fine. Then say goodbye to your friends, then.
Oh god, please don't do it. Fat master, help pay buddy out.
Well, by Sergeant Faggot, you were a great friend.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Do it, now.
Alright, fine.
Damn.
Should we are out of cost of sacrifices.
Tick, talk.
Swag Master, please help.
No. No one points a gun at my best friend. You can't take away something so close to me. All jokes, that was homo. No.
but still.
Prepare your butthole.
Many Tlatelishes take this hand to the...
Holy Mazda, don't just stand there. No.
Ah, my ovaries.
Nowhere left to run.
I can't lose. Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha.
Surprise, Mazda.
Oh, shit.
You wanna know how I got these scars?
Puff. That was close.
Are you okay, there?
Huh? Lady Dad, is that you?
Yes, it is. I am Tanya. Suffocate you with my
own oh, shit. Skin. Oh, God, please don't hurt me. I didn't mean any harm.
Want to go to the swag party?
Okie dokie.
Oh, crap. Don't that button is yet. Want to join the party?
Losing sight. Getting cold. Not gonna make it. Where am I?
Hey, Stinky.
Jackpot.
What the fuck? Josh Blackwell. Boy. Yeah, I know. I laugh at this more than I should, but what the hell? Well, this is the end of the video, so you know what to do. Medication time.